final minute of this opening period. Gallagher intercepts a pass. Kulak shooting, scores! Tipped in front, and it's 2-0 Montreal. And Arturi Lehkonen has goals in back-to-back nights.
Well, this starts with an aggressive pinch along the wall. As you're in the last minute of play, you might as well try to be aggressive. You got a one-goal lead. Down on the wall, Edmondson gets joined by Gustafsson down there. Now Kulak with the quick little shot. Oh, what a tip in front. You can see the box out by Forbert. And that's just great hand eye and excellent positioning. Side to side, gets position and gets knocked out of the way, but keeps the stick in an area where he can get a piece of it. Hellebuck arguing that he hit his glove.